Welcome to my project Bazaar.
Now we discuss about the topic of a new SPM method to reduce a common mode voltage in direct matrix converter. In this paper, focus on common mode voltage reduction in a direct matrix phase vector modulation in SPM method. Even though the previous of TSVM method can reduce the CMV peak value 42% compared to traditional of TSVM, it has the drawbacks of high switching loss and high RMS value of CMV. So this paper proposes a new DSVM is a mitigated peak level in 42% compared to the traditional method and better performance, lower RMS value on leakage current, reducing switching loss. So this is our proposed to carry out via software without any additional hardware. Simulation result was shown to verify the correctness and effectiveness of proposed method. In introduction, CMV is the shear edges of responsible of the main sources in voltage, bearing current, leakage current, which main causes of the motor winding failures, bearing damage. So in addition, leakage current create a noise problem effect and other. Therefore, the techniques into power converter very important lifetime. It will be on access. So the existing system in recent years, the MC has received a considerable interest because it's a provider several advantage of DC link capacitor. In sinusoidal input-output current, the bidirectional power flow is a capability for quadrant operation and controllable of input power factor, and MC categorized into direct MC and DMC, indirect MC, DMC. So both it will be a bidirectional switch, allow the outputs to connect the input phase. One passive LC input filter is required to eliminate the harmonic component input currents. In order to damp the oscillation in input current, it is necessary to incorporate damping resistor connected in parallel with the filter inductor. A common three-phase, common to three-phase of DMC configuration. So some disadvantage: high total harmonic distortion of input current, high leakage current of switching loss. So how to reduce, it will be our proposed. So reduce the drawbacks of new DSVM, reduce the common mode voltage in proposing three couple nearest active space vector, and reduce the switching loss and the leakage current. Input current performs to the peak of RMS value also reduced. So this is our proposed system. So in proposed have some advantages. The advantages, it will be a high reliability and reduce the size and weight this application. So it's a good performance and reliable for the whole process. In main system architecture diagram, so you have to proceed design the model, you have to give an input filter. So input filter, after you have to pass a matrix conversion, after matrix conversion you have to convert the bidirectional switch. So both of input and output have direct MC and indirect MC. So the three phase load you have to apply, and finally you have to analyze waveform and signal generation, you calculate the output also. This is our whole process for the matrix. Now we discuss about the model of new SPM method to reduce a common mode of voltage in direct matrix converter. So this circuit, you have to use basic of DSVM, CMV and SVM, and IGBT diode, voltage source, VC voltage source and AC voltage source, anything you have to use for the two direction input filter and normal switching pulses and three phase of load. In bidirectional, you have to use IGBT diode and normal diodes. So the capacitor resistor you have to taken from the signaling library. It will be act as a filters and load also. The switching, you have to reduce the losses. You have to give an input pause for this those activities. So you have to first given the power supply. After the filter, you have to get the input. It will be analyzed and filtering the power. After it will be convert a switching act as on off condition. After the load, you have to apply and transmit the bidirectional switch output for the whole output. So this output you have to get a normal three phase of BAB, BB, BC. So the active vector and zero vector of the line to line voltage in main power supply. So the sector of input current in normal output of principle of input current sector and cycling, it will be doing the AC and CMV also. So some formulas also we have to use the CMV. So VCM equal to VA plus VB plus VC divided by 3. So 3 group of you have to apply and divided by average, you can get the simulation result of input current, output current and input voltage and output voltage, F of the output
and CMD outputs in final of the CMD waveform f of t using reduction method. So the DSPM method, you have to propose the reductions of eliminating zero, is a traditional method. The f of t analyze the proposed less than harmonic components in high frequency method. So the RMS value already lowest in excess frequency. Proposed we have to implement so the same way. So last you have the characteristic application you have to finalize. So these are the results. You have to finalize the paper in DSPM method, reduce the peak value 42%, RMS value in 29%, compared to those traditional in DSPM and DMC. So it's overcome the limitation previous CMD reduction and DSPM recording the RMS. So the switching loss of input current is quality, simulation results are comparison, it can reduce the CMD better than the traditional method. So these are the basic function high voltage transfer ratio for this circuit.